All right, guys, welcome to the channel. We just made it to this spot here by the river. This is our first time here, and we're excited for this. What I'm gonna do is just gonna set up a tarp between these trees here, and just gonna make it nice and cozy for us tonight, and gonna put up a fire as well. No tent tonight. We're just gonna be sleeping in the car, and we're just gonna go down by the river, hang out there for a bit, check out the water. Gonna relax. Looks like a nice spot. Pretty cloudy right now, so but I don't think it's gonna rain. Yeah, should be a good one. I think we're just gonna go ahead and unload our stuff. Not too much, but we're just gonna start unloading our stuff, set up a tarp here, make it nice and cozy, and we'll put up a fire in a bit. All right, let's get our gear out and let's start setting up our stuff. here. Rank just finished her dinner. I'm gonna start making my dinner. It's getting dark and cold, so I'm gonna go ahead and make my dinner. So tonight we'll be having what do we have here? We got some salmon. Some Brussels sprout and some rice. Frank? All right, I'm just gonna prepare these Brussels sprout. Pretty much just gonna trim up the end piece here and cut in half. We're all cleaned up outside. We're in Sally Bar right now, just gonna relax a bit, and then we'll call it a night. But before that, we're just gonna watch a movie, hang around, relax. I'm cozy in here right now. Today is gonna be a great day. We had a lot of good time by the water. Sarang, she loves the water. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night. So we're just halfway through the movie and I got real hungry. So I'm just gonna fire up some quick instant noodle. We got some hot and spicy instant noodle tonight. Just gonna eat this inside the car while we watch a movie. And I also have some treats here for Sarang. Hey Sarang, yeah, you want that? I'll keep it here, okay? Not yet, no, not yet. Good girl. Okay. Alright. Where are you going with that? All right, guys. Our breakfast. Our breakfast is done for this morning. So we're just gonna finish packing up and get out of here. Just got a couple things to do. A couple chairs, a couple equipment, and then we gotta take down this tarp. It's a little bit wet on the mist this morning, and the moisture from the trees just dripping down this tarp, so it's a little bit wet right now. I was hoping to dry it out today, but it's not, so I'm just gonna dry it at home. So I'm just gonna take down this tarp and get ready to pack up and get out of here. Thanks, guys, for joining in again, and I'll see you guys in the next adventure. Till then, take care and see you guys next time.